Guys, what is up? So I just heard the news about Chelsea pulling out of the Super League. I just came back from the gym. That's why I'm in my car. But yeah, I'm not surprised that Chelsea pulled out, because Chelsea, like, Abramovich is not a greedy son of a bitch. For me, again, it's the whole point for me. Like, because my friends are like, why are you so like deep in this? Like, why are you so like invested in this, right? For me, it's the whole fact that I've done martial arts, and honor is a big word in martial arts, you know, honor and discipline, right? And they're like, these people are showing no honor, fam. They're not honoring the history and the legacies to what these great clubs have created. They're just thinking about themselves, you know. And UEFA and FIFA are no better, fam. Patrick Bamford said it very, 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 very well yesterday. He said that, oh, like, if UEFA are going crazy, right, about these kind of things, right, why are they not going crazy over racism? And it's just to say, it's the truth, and it's a shame as well, you know. But yeah, I'm not surprised that Chelsea's pulling out. This, right, for me, in my opinion, it just proves, like, for me, I've been saying the things about the Glazer, right? I was seeing this, I was like, it's going to get worse. It's going to get worse if these guys aren't out. And it's just a little bit of what we've gone through with the Glazers. Now every football fan around the world is feeling it just because of these greedy motherfuckers. You get what I mean? And for FIFA, right, or like the government, not to punish these pricks, the Liverpool owners, Stan Kroenke and the Glazers, if these guys don't get punished, then I don't think that there's a lesson learned. These people need to be punished, fam. Heads need to fucking roll. Heads need to roll, right? Fucking, I think that they need to bring back a thing like what do you call it now? To what they do in Germany, the 51 49 rule, where 51% of the fans own the club and 49% is the owners. I think that's what should happen right now, because for me, right, I like, personally, yeah, I want the Glazers' heads, fam. The Glazers need to pay, fam. They need to pay. They need to get punished. They do need to get punished. Like, most of the players, yeah, they don't deserve this, but they're still attached to the name of Man United, right? And I think that we should be disqualified from the Europa League. I think that Chelsea should be disqualified as well, even though they're pulling out. Man City should be disqualified as well. And they should just... It should literally just be like PSG and Dortmund in the final, in my opinion. And Villarreal and Ajax or Roma in the Europa League final. For me, that's what should happen. That's what should happen. Punishments need to come out of this, because this is not on. It can happen again. People, this thing can happen again if we are not careful, and there needs to be precautions put in place for this. You get what I mean? But it's just my opinion. But guys, yeah, that's been the video. Now I do need to go back, because I am sweating. It's my third day back in the gym, and I am gradually building my strength up again. If you guys are interested as well, had work as well this morning. But yeah, guys, if you got any thoughts, comments or concerns, comment down below, and I will obviously be active again, because these past 2 days for me, like, I've been feeling down, fam. I've been feeling angry and frustrated, because most people do want this to happen. And for me, I'm just like, it's just going to ruin football. It generally is going to ruin football, you know. And yeah, but it's not going to happen. It's not going to happen anymore. By the looks of it, clubs are pulling out. And I bet you any money, yeah, that these owners are going to start turning against each other. They are. And Florentino Perez as well, go fuck your mother. Because of those comments yesterday, you fucking greedy cunt. Guys, I'm signing out. Peace.